Hello guys, today we are going to be reading Happy Pig Day. It says, Happy Pig Day by Mo Wilson. Happy Pig Day. I heart pigs. Happy Pig Day. By Mo Wilson. Gerald. Tell me if I'm doing it right. Because it's either Gerald or Gerald. I am so happy. Today is the best day of the year. Today is free ice cream day? No, today is Happy Pig Day. Happy Pig Day. Yes, Happy Pig Day. The day of the pig. It is the best day of it is the best day to have a party, a pig party. It is the best day to sing pig songs. It is the best day to dance, It is the best day to dance pig dances. And look, he's dancing a little, and then he's singing it. It is the best day to eat pig food. It is the best day to play pig games. It is the best day to say oink oink inky de oink. That means Happy Pig Day in pig. Look, it says Happy Pig Day, I guess. It means they each have Happy Pig Day. So yeah, three words and three things. Oh, did you know? I did not know about Happy Pig Day. Look, oink, oink, oink. All my friends are here. Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink. He looks sad because they're leaving him out. But something happens really exciting. I read this book already. But at the end, something happens really happy. But I don't want to spoil it. That is a lot of pigs. Oink, oink, oink. There's only four. Yeah, it is a lot. Oink, oink, oink. Wait, two. Yeah, four. Two, four. Six, eight. Ten. 12. Isn't this great, Gerald? He left these. He's sad. Gerald! Look how sad he is. He's in the corner. Looks left out. And he's like, what? think he's like confused and he's like sad. Unless he feels left out. Are you okay? I am sorry, Piggy. He's not sorry for anything. Piggy's supposed to be sorry. I have a trunk. I have big ears. I am gray. I do not have a snot. Am I saying that right? I do not. I do not have a snot. Yeah, I think I'm saying that right. I do not have humps. I am not pink. It's okay, it's not pink. It's gray. I want to say happy pig day in pig. But I am not a pig. You can say oink, oink, oink. If you want to say oink, oink, oink. I am an elephant. And I do not look. Belong. I do not belong. Oh, Gerald. It's Gerald, I guess. Can you see the little thing? Happy Pig Day is not just for pigs. Happy Pig Day is for... anyone who loves pigs. So this was a surprise. I was really surprised. It looks like it's actually a bear. A bear, a cat, and another bear that were in pig suits, I guess. What do you say to that? Now he looks confused a lot. I say, oink, oink, oink. Happy pig day to everyone. I think they're really pretty colors. Do you see all those colors? They're pretty. Oh, and guys, look. So Mo Wilson also wrote the pigeon books, and some of them, just some of them, not all of them, and some of them, he hides little secrets. Can you see that? He hides little secrets of pigeons. It says, "I love pigs," and it says, it says, "I love pigs," and it has all the books he wrote. I picked this day because at first it's like someone feels left out, but when they finally found out something is really exciting, he got like really scared. But then he got really happy because he noticed that everybody could celebrate anything. And I think that's true. And it's like he's left out, but then Piggy goes and includes him. And Piggy, Gerald is careful. Piggy is not. Piggy could not help smiling. Gerald wants to be savvy as he got left out. And then it looks like he's getting left out and they're all fun. But then Piggy asks his Gerald, he asks his, on page 29 and 28, asks, "Isn't this great, Gerald?" And he didn't answer because he was in a different room. Then he goes say, "Are you okay?" And he has to listen with his heart. He can't just listen with his ears. He has to listen with his heart and eyes. And first, what I want to tell you guys, seek first to be understood. And that's actually a really good book. So thank you so much for watching about Happy Pig Day. I'll see you all next. I might see you next time, or I might see you on Wednesday for Game Wednesday. Bye.